Insufficient funds and declined. Those were the notifications many TCF Bank debit card holders received last night and this morning in the wake of the company's merger with Huntington Bank.
Went to fuel the truck, went in, tried to pay. Debit card declined.
Matthew Koshelski is one of several customers who say they were notified ahead of time that online banking would be down through the transition period over the weekend and to continue using TCF and Huntington ATMs with no ATM transaction fees. But customers say they never received any sort of outage warning involving debit cards.
Especially on the day of payday, nevertheless.
Many customers took to social media voicing their concerns. One customer wrote, "It's shameful. People are trying to buy food, medications, Ubers, and Lyfts with no one to contact."
It wasn't until people started to complain that they finally, this morning, started to answer those complaints.
The company responded on Twitter Saturday morning, explaining there was a conversion error Friday night where debit cards were temporarily unavailable, even though the old TCF debit cards were supposed to be active through November 4th.
After a while, yeah, it got a little scary, and it's like, what's going on here? And where's our money? No gas, or, you know, risk of being, you know, stranded. That kind of, you know, irritated me.
While irritating and frustrating, for many, it's been a lesson in being financially prepared with a backup plan when all else fails.
I always keep a little bit of extra spare cash because I understand, you know, technology stuff fails.
Devon Roming, Care 11 News.
We reached out to TCF and Huntington Bank for comment, but they have not responded. It's unclear how many people this error has affected. But as of this evening, we have heard from several customers who say that their debit card issues have been resolved. So that's